Pope John XXIII disobeyed Our Lady. How did he do that? He didn't publish the third secret like she said.
The Virgin didn't say that the text had to be published.
How in the world can you say that? It was written on the envelopes.
No, it wasn't. The text quite clearly said that it was to be opened, not published. You need to stop committing calumny against a canonized saint.